Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. We're headed back to the Nexus. Well, we're gonna play a game with Drack. And
anomaly on sensors.
We got an anomaly. Yeah, we need to find some Asari liquor for the movie night. Lexi's request.
Probe away.
Intense scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe.
Okay, we're here now. We'll plant one of these probes. Then we'll go to the Nexus, and then we'll finish the probes. One of three here.
We arrived at a Scourge nav point appropriate for data collection.
Scourge formation. Spatial anomaly related to the Scourge. Dark energy discernible from gravitational and radiation effects. Composition. Ice, mineral debris, element zero, unknown materials. Energy emitted from this area appears weaker than expected. A probe deposited within the center of the formation may be used to collect data.
Probe placed.
Plus one Scourge data capsule. Freaky deaky. So it's like a rift in the space-time continuum, something like that. Okay. Oh, that's a new system. Ratul? Rovir? I guess that's where... These are where the two other systems are. Oh, three? It says one of three. So why do we have three remaining? Look at all these new... Oh my god. Mios? Leanne? Veatessa? Postavi? You know I gotta look at all these systems, guys. Kindrax? So I guess just three out of them. Two more out of them. Like, choose. Okay. Why don't I go to the Nexus first, though? Take care of this stuff. I did mention that at the end of last episode, so you guys might be... you know, anticipating that. And then, I think we're gonna check out new systems, so we'll see how much time we have left after Drax's game and getting liquor. Getting liquor shouldn't take long. Did I say Drax's? It's Drax. Alright. Nexus. Okay. Yes. Pleased to be disembarked. It's awfully sudden. You know, let's put my eye out there. Back here for a couple things. I'm glad we're not trawling planet surfaces to do this stuff. Knocking on wood at this point that we don't have to do that. Kind of done with driving around in the freaking Nomad. It's like it's just so much of that, you know? There's a difference between being honest and being an ass. Yes, that's true. Okay. Eos, HNS, dead coming home. The remains of colonists who died in the first attempts to settle Eos are coming home. Remains from Sites 1 and 2 have finally been recovered, giving closure to numerous families aboard the Nexus. There are now calls for an inquiry into why the bodies were left planetside after two failed attempts to establish outposts. Okay. You go inquire that stuff. Oh, we're supposed to meet with, what's-her-name as well. That's right. I wonder if we can... You guys don't understand how much that's bothering me. Why that one? So weird. This shows up in additional tasks. Speak with Keri about the Remnant City. Okay, so there's a third reason we came here. Forget about that, because it's hidden away in... additional tasks, and she usually hangs out over here somewhere, doesn't she?
I tried. It's like they spawn when I'm not looking. It never ends.
They spawn, huh? Drack of the Vortex. Okay. Might as well highlight that, and then I guess. I forget. Yes, we're so viable right now. Who said that?
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Who's talking? Not Avena. Is it you? Oh good God.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
It sounds like coming from this way. Who's talking? Who's saying all this?
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Not you, Avena? You're talking to me.
Welcome, traveler.
Now.
How may I assist?
That's all.
It has been my pleasure.
Yeah. That's some freaky hair there. Who wants to talk to me? We had a ventriloquist around here? Is she upstairs? Jeez, if you want to talk to me, just walk up to me. And just call me from where... You could tell me where the hell you are. I was actually looking for you, sort of.
You're back. My arrest was a clerical error. Translation, our heroic Pathfinder took an interest, and now you're bad PR. Truth hurts. A Pathfinder can handle the dangers out there. For us ordinary people, it's too much. I want to finish the documentary, take a stand for what matters. But what is that? What's best for the initiative?
The truth.
People deserve the truth. Today and 1,000 years from now. Let's give it to them. Okay, have your Sam give me everything it recorded in that Remnant City. I'll give them raw footage, uncompromising every challenge we need to overcome. And that will be the grand finale to my documentary. I'm free to take a break with whomever I like.
Oh, wink wink.
I mean, I hope you still feel that something. I still do.
Can
we be a vortex later? We deserve a night out.
Oh, cool. Meet Keri at the vortex. Well, I gotta go to the vortex anyway. When'd she disappear to? The vortex is this way? I think. I don't even know anymore where things are. These are the residences.
The Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help. They'll be great allies.
Who are you talking to, Ryder?
At my age, family is more important than new experiences.
Well, no one else talks themselves, why can't I? Got more stuff here. Meet Drack at the Vortex, meet Keri at the Vortex. Tempest. Right here. Well, I can buy the stuff here? Alright.
Can I help you? The Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help.
Oh,
they'll be great allies.
Shut up, Ryder. Doesn't make any sense right now. Alright, what do we want? Miscellaneous? Special items. Acantha. A popular brand of Asari liquor renowned for its warm, smoky flavor and sweet aftertaste. I think I can afford that. Nexus model. And the one Nomad model. Citadel model. Archon's flagship model. We really want that. Remnant decryption key. Oh, you know what? Just in case. And I'm gonna get all this stuff. Why not? Got it. Return to the Nexus with that. Yeah. Just wanna okay. I think we have to go to the tram for that actually. I think. You telling me I have to go that way? Is it on this map? Let me just see. Common area, upper floor. Wait, common area. We're in common area now, right? So this is common area. So it is just here?
At my age, family is more important than new experiences. I don't regret staying close to home.
It says it's down. What's through here? Oh. I think I know what this is. Tech lab. Yeah, I don't need them. Sorry, tech guys. It says it's down. It must be... Sorry guys, I just don't remember where the Nexus is, obviously. It's in operations? Doesn't seem like it would be... Wait, in here? Oh, this is it. Oh, it is right here. Okay, never mind. So I got a date and a game here. Don't tell Suvi. My man Drack, what's up?
Oh. The others aren't here yet, but it shouldn't be long.
Oh, who's meeting us? Everybody?
The others?
Cash and Vorn. If we're gonna teach you Krogan games, we're gonna need more Krogan.
Oh. Vorn. Who's Vorn again? I forget that. Vorn, I didn't expect that.
I thought you didn't like Vorn.
What, just because I ride him hard? He's smart, real handy with plants, kept the colony alive and going after we left the Nexus.
Oh.
Cash made a good choice there. Not that I had any say in the matter.
Mm-hmm.
So, fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom?
That's right.
I know
pretty
what Vorn
is. Basic game. First one Krogan kids usually play.
I've seen vids, and I know Thresher Maws are damn huge. But fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom? That sounds like overkill.
You'll see. It's great.
Right, so what are the rules?
Kids game, remember? It's simple. Burn down all the other pieces on the map. You win.
The Krogan are all about overkill. And yeah, I remember who Vorn is now. That's the one who's dating Cash. Burn down all the other pieces on the map, you win. Burn how exactly?
Wait, burn down as in actual fire or metaphorical fire?
What do you think? I'll load up the mini flamethrowers when the others get here.
Well, at least the table's fireproof, I think.
Mm. Yeah, just don't hit the drinks. Bartender will have a fit.
Right. Complete? Alright. Well, how do I play this game?
I don't believe you. You're putting me on.
Oh, Dutch, would I lie to you?
Yes. Yes, you would. Absolutely. Surfing a shuttle as it crash lands on an asteroid. No one's that crazy. Not even you. Right?
Ha! Best landing ever.
I don't believe you. You're putting me on.
Oh, Dutch, would I lie to you?
Yes. Yes, you would. Absolutely. Surfing a shuttle as it crash lands on an asteroid. No one's that crazy. Not even you. Right?
That's landing.
New T'Chanka, back in... Things are tense around the pub. Do not like that first 14 months, thanks to us. I think they raised the drink prices, though.
Just carry.
One villain at a time, Liam.
Priorities, Pathfinder. Free drinks for Pathfinders. I'll make sure of it.
There's only one here, I'm sure. I thought I heard Vorn or saw Vorn talking. I don't know. Boy, cutie.
You made it. I ordered some snacks. You like these, don't you?
I do, actually. Thank you.
And I asked the bartender to signal if you're... if you know who comes by. It's funny, I know so much about you already. I guess this is your chance to get to know me.
You know who comes by? She's talking about Suvi. I'd like that.
Then tell me everything, mysterious Miss T'Vessa. Like, how did you get into journalism?
My parents were ambassadors. I had a misspent youth sailing around the bay and going to fancy diplomatic parties. Thing is, a lot of politics gets decided at those parties. History's made, and no one's watching. One day, I put down my cocktail and picked up a camera.
What'd your parents think?
And your parents were just fine with you filming all their important friends?
Oh, goddess, no. They disowned me. But it brought me to Andromeda. And to you. I know what this is. Out there, you have another life. But when you come home, maybe we can belong together.
I don't have an option to refuse at this point. We already do? kind of heavy. Sounds perfect? I don't know. I'd really rather be with Suvi, but it's too late now. I don't have an option to turn her down, so it sounds perfect?
Spending more time with someone like you? What more can I ask for?
Try asking. I might surprise you. What if we skip out, have drinks at my place instead?
What are we having?
Whatever you'd like.
Okay. Is that her place? Did I black out? Do I not remember? Yeah, I remember. This is not her place. One of them is Spenders. I think this is Spenders. So, what's going on now? On hold. What did I do? What'd I do with Keri? It's all implied. I just don't know. On hold. Well, raise your glass. Okay. Was she really talking about Suvi? Telling the bartender to watch out in case... Well, who else would she be talking about? But, like, in case who else walks by. Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't know. It's all so confusing. Nakmor, I wanted to play the game. I wanted to actually play the game. Instead, we just waited for people to show up and that's it. Somehow it was over. After helping Drack secure the stolen Zed vault, the two of you decided to let off a little steam. After a rousing round of fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom and one hell of a Katara bar fight, you and Drack have a bond nothing can extinguish. Romantic entanglements. You found opportunities for romance outside the Tempest and your job as Pathfinder. You had a brief but memorable fling with Asari documentary filmmaker Keri T'vessa. Oh, shit. I hope Suvi doesn't find out. This is not the way I lead my life in real life, but then again, I don't go to different planets and try to lead an initiative expedition and force. And you know, I don't do that either. So, I guess we're running back to, literally, what's this? Interact. What am I interacting with? What did I just do? I interacted with a wall. Okay. Continuing. I might still be drunk from the Tempest. Interacting with walls. Maybe we shouldn't, you know, start steering the ship away, right? Well, they'll pilot it. I'll just drunkenly stomp around the bridge. I gotta return the wine. Return no wine before it's time. Checking off. I wonder if I'm gonna have to end up explaining this to Suvi.
Jarl's been asking to talk to you.
Oh, okay.
The Nexus science team is completely blown away by what you found in the Remnant City. Back in the Milky Way, did it feel like this when you were out looking for Prothean artifacts?
Was I specifically looking for Prothean artifacts in the Milky Way? This is even better.
Are you kidding? This is way better.
I wouldn't have said it, but I'm glad you did. No offense to the Protheans. You know, the discovery of the Angaran origins have made me think hard about creation. If the Jardan were capable of creating life, then what does that say about God?
You're wondering if he could be just a scientist?
What if our creator is just like the Jardan, advanced but mortal, fallible?
That doesn't mean God couldn't still exist.
Even in that scenario, a higher power could still exist.
There could always be something greater. Greater than us, greater than the Jardan.
Right.
I had faith before, and I'll keep having faith. Because that's what faith is. Thank you, Ryder. You always know how to make me feel better.
Aww.
It's why you're so great. You just get me.
I feel so guilty right now. Oh my god.
I really hope my plan to find Meridian works, because if not, I don't know what we'll do.
You worry too much.
Don't worry about it. We've figured it out so far, haven't we?
Yes, we have. But that's no reason to... You know what? I'm just going to trust you.
Oh god, now I feel guilty.
You are the Pathfinder, and you've brought us this far. You'll take us home.
I'm a piece of crap. Angaran origin?
What are your thoughts on the origin of the Angara?
You're not the only one who's asked that. It's going around, people saying it's unnatural. Are biotics natural? What about space travel, painkillers, clothing, fire? All of it's made our lives better. Why would I draw the line at life creation tech?
But is it ethical?
But what about the ethics of the entire thing?
I'd say the act of creation itself is indifferent. The intention behind it is what matters.
True.
Create people so they can self-determine and live meaningful lives? Good. Make people to serve as slaves? Bad. Very, very bad.
I agree.
I have to say I agree.
The Angara are the same, whether evolved or created by some mysterious hand. Not everyone sees that, however. And knowing the Scourge was a weapon meant to destroy the Jardan makes me wonder. Maybe someone out there really hated what the Jardan were doing.
Probably, and that's what the Scourge came from. Whether directly or indirectly. Well, I guess we'll talk later.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Yep. I'm going back to my quarters to bang my head against the wall. Message from Suvi. Oh! Alright, you want to go back to the Nexus. Good thing we didn't leave. Hey, meet me at the laboratory in the Nexus. I have something I want to show you. You'll love it. Promise, Suvi. Okay. Okay. Jeez, do you have a whole new crew update?
What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Let's see if anyone else has anything to say. I know Jarl does.
Hi there. Just checking in. What's up? Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
I know it. Won't be quiet over there, you.
More tests? You said...
I know what I said, but your protein levels are on the low side.
Doc, I'm missing three lungs. Who gives shit about protein levels?
I do.
Just let her worry about you, old man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I found that liquor.
One bottle of Acantha, barely opened.
It's medicinal, you understand. Cuts down hangovers, which will save PB and Drack some grief.
Mm. Of course.
Thank you, Ryder. Would you ask Liam when we're doing this? I've got a couple of things to finish up.
Sure, Liam, okay. See you around.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Okay, you wanted me to ask Liam. You know, he's standing right here.
I say, let's enjoy a few movies. And everyone else says, no, let's have an extravaganza with all the trimmings.
Mm-hmm. You're complaining?
No. Well, maybe, because now I need to do it all justice. You got me a decent library, but I heard someone has a director's cut of Last of the Legion, the banned version, remastered, no crappy extras added for the Hannah.
And you want me to look for it?
It'd be the gold-dusted cherry on your sundae. In the meantime, I'll get things set. We're more than ready for a night in.
Okay. Locate the movie on Kadara? Oh, Jesus. Going all over the cluster again. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Look at that. 33, 44. Alright. I'm gonna talk to him again. See if anything new.
Yes?
Nope.
We'll talk later.
I know,
know it. What's going on, Drack? Protein levels?
Hey, kid.
No, I don't want to date you, Drack.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Sorry. What's going on with my mouse pointer? Oh, that's weird when we zoom in like that. I didn't know I could zoom in like that. Without the gun out. Huh. Alright. Drack, Lexi, Liam. Jal. Oh, Jal wanted to talk to us. In his quarters, it looks like. So popular.
Did you get my message? Doesn't matter. I have exciting news, and I wanted to tell you in person.
I didn't see an email.
Should I sit down?
Is that another idiom? Or... Yes, of course. Do what you like.
Yeah, it's an idiom that means... Never mind.
I've been offered an advancement in the Resistance, and my own command.
Huh. Ouch.
That's great. I'm happy for you.
But you don't sound... another idiom?
Kinda. So, when did this happen?
Recently. You know that I wasn't satisfied with my position and direction in the Resistance.
Or life.
True. Very true. Yes. After my successes with you, they see me with new eyes. But more importantly, so do I.
What is this? Tell me about this new position.
So you get your own command?
It's a covert squad. Tech ops. Commanding a small group of elite specialists that infiltrate advanced Ket sites. High danger... High reward.
Well, I think we're getting to the end of this story. Could you just wait? Because we kind of need you here.
Would you consider turning it down? We've come to rely on you around here.
Put it
Some
off.
Some of us even like you.
And I like them. Mostly.
Mostly.
Okay, then. Should we head back to Aya?
What? Why? I'm not taking the position.
Oh, you didn't say that.
That's crazy. It's what you've wanted.
What I wanted, yes. But not what I needed. Not what I need. With your help, I broke free of expectation. I found my better self.
Your better self? You mean yourself, right? Not me. Because it sounds like better half. thank you.
It's been a pleasure to work with you, too.
Funny how chance can change your life in an instant.
Yeah. I know what you mean.
Your dad would be proud of you, too.
Yeah, don't know.
So, you're stuck with me now.
I think it would be.
At least until this all plays out. Besides, you need me.
Don't push your luck.
Nah.
But luck can't be pushed. It comes to us and... idiom.
Yep.
Shit.
You're my second favorite squad member, Jal. Anything else to say?
I always have time for you.
Well, I'm sorry about that, because I've got to go.
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay strong and clear.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Stay very frosty, frosty, snowman frosty. Alright, let's... Gil again? He is here, right? Oh, he's not in his normal spot. He must be down here. Veteran Cora here. Gil's hanging out in the bunks. Alright.
I'd just feel better if the Tempest had a main gun.
Hull's not built for it. The recoil will blow out all our fancy windows.
What defenses does the ship have?
Kinetic barriers to handle space debris. The stealth drive.
And us. Back again?
No, not really.
See you later, Cora. I'll be here.
Well, I wish Cora had more to say. She really doesn't have any comments about anything in the recent events.
Ryder.
No, alright.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Okay. See if Gil has thought more about becoming a father.
Whoever built the remnant created me a girl.
So were the remnant intended to serve them?
That's a great question.
Too bad we don't have someone on the team who's an expert in solving remnant mysteries.
Oh, there you
go.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Oh, okay. Nothing else.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Anything new here? Proficiency training. Firearms, biotic offense, and defense. If you need to brush up your skills, now's a good time. This is from Cora. Drack and I are running proficiency courses in the cargo bay for those off-duty. 1400 to 1600. That's 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. for those... I don't know. We have simulation weapons for target practice, but the biotics will be real, so wear protective gear. See you there. Suvi says, I'll be there. Fair warning, I'm a little jumpy. Aw, that'd be cute. Drack says, so since when do you fire anything meatier than survey probes? Suvi says, since I've known I might need to. Liam says, I'm in. Show me something. And of course no one answers him because groan, he's annoying. Oh, that's right, Lexi's upstairs, right? So no, there's no one else here except Sam. Oh, I love this view, actually. Planetary Hollow? Is this one? Oh, that just shows that? Alright. Okay. We have a lot more models, because I bought all those. Oh, these are guns, right? Are they ships? No, these are ships.
Hello, Sarah.
Oh, nothing else. Okay.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Alright, so... Yeah, alright.
So you can fix it?
It's just editing a config file. You could probably fix it.
Hmm.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Alright, what do we have? Locate the movie on Kadara. Meet Suvi at the Nexus Tech Labs. Okay, we're gonna do that next. And I guess we'll cut it here. Longer episode. I was thinking of cutting in too, but yeah, we'll cut it here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and when we talk to Suvi in the Nexus Tech Labs, find a movie on Kadara, and I'm assuming after that, investigate some of the new solar systems around here, and after that, probing two more probes for the Scourge. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.